This video, I would like to talk to you about something that I've become very passionate about lately, and that is interactive notebook. Interactive notebooks are an excellent way to engage our students in the process of learning. Now, I've been using grammar interactive notebooks in class instead of asking my students to copy down the rules of a certain topic in grammar. I simply distribute handouts that they can cut out and paste in their notebooks so they can take a look at it later. Interactive notebooks make sure that students are engaged and are responsible in the process of learning. As you can see here, this is an example of an interactive notebook on the topic of relative pronouns. What is a relative pronoun? And here we have a definition of the relative pronoun. We have a QR code. Students can use a QR code reader in order to scan this QR code and get to a video that explains more about the topic of relative pronouns. Here we have pieces of paper of each and every relative pronoun and its use. So here we have, we use who to refer to people. And once the students cut down this and paste it on their notebooks, they simply move it like that and write down an example of a sentence where we use who as a relative pronoun. And the same thing goes to which, where, whose, and here we have that and when. So students can go back to this notebook and check the use of each and every pronoun with an example that they've written about each and every pronoun. Students can take a look at it. Teachers can check the students' responses to each and every pronoun. And parents can also be involved in the process of learning. If you're interested in getting a copy of this interactive notebook to use with your students on the topic of relative pronoun, please make sure to check down the link in the description box below, where you can find the link to this printable version, as well as the link to the video that is used in this QR code. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel for more videos and ideas to come. Assalamu alaikum, everyone.